from a doll bag, a little match girl. Two kids named Griffin and Ben decided to secretly sleep in his haunted house, and Griffin found a Babe Ruth baseball card in a drawer. In the morning, Ben heard a rumbling sound. They were going to tear down the house. Ben woke Griffin, who was still sleeping, and he pushed Ben down so there was missing floorboards. Then they got out. They took the baseball card to a rich man named Jeff Wendell Pennington. He was one of those men who takes things with a lot of money and gives you the money. They gave him the card and said it's not real. Later they found out they had been tricked. Luckily Griffin was the man with the plan, but he decided they would do a heist. Ben could not believe it when Griffin told him he wanted to do a heist. So Ben and Griffin formed a team of kids and told them what to do. Read the book to find out if they get the baseball card back.